Do you know how your browser finds a website like google.com? Let's make it simple with a phone book story. So imagine you want to send a letter to your friend. You know their name but not their address. So what you do? So you open a phone book. You open a phone book to look up their exact address before mailing the letter. So this phone book is like DNS domain name system on the internet. So when you open a website here from your browser, like example.com, so your browser asks the DNS server for the website IP address. So like you ask here, when you want to send a letter, you don't know the address. Similar to that one, your browser, when you type a web address, your browser asks from the DNS where is the actual location of the server. So the DNS translates the human-friendly name into a machine-readable address so your request can reach to the server. So remember, every time you open a website, your browser asks the DNS, which is the phone book, for the IP. So the DNS reply back the IP address. Then your request travels to the server. You know the rest of the story, right? The server sends back the response. So it's fast, automatic, and happens in milliseconds.